In other news, the Islamic group Hamas is saying it's no longer calling for the destruction of Israel. That announcement is part of a new political program, apparently intended to end its international isolation. Still, Hamas also says it refuses to recognize Israel as a state, and it isn't renouncing violence. And it also wants to liberate all of historic Palestine, including what is now Israel. A spokesman for Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu says the new plan is an attempt to fool the world, but that it will not succeed.